I'm Darby Fox, a child and adolescent family therapist, and I wanted to talk a little bit about writing on the computer for your children. Once they are in school from fourth grade on, they're pretty much all their writing assignments are on the computer, and we start to see kids struggle then with writing. It isn't necessarily a function of their ability to write, but it is a problem with the computer. So what I would like to suggest is that you have your children write, but then print it off and actually edit on a hard copy and edit with color coding and arrows and marking. Make it a very interactive process, because that is how our brains learn that way. We can't learn well in one dimension, and we often don't see what our mistakes are. We think we said it, but we didn't. So that's a very beginning step to helping your children write better.